Let's make a fun project for that wine and coffee lover in our life. Start with a black surface and then paint half of it with white chalk paste. I'm using the AM and PM part of this transfer. Make sure to fuzz the pieces before you lay them down on your surface. I'm using black and white chalk paste to put the design on my project. You can grab this stencil design on my website and make this for yourself today.